Move on also to another story. This is coming in from Mumbai. We're getting you the latest on the PMC Bank scam. The key accused in the 4,355 crore rupees PMC Bank scam, that's a HDIL chairman Rakesh Wadhawan, the HDIL managing director Sarang Wadhawan, as well as former chairman of PMC Bank Waryam Singh, have been remanded to police custody till October 16th. This after they were produced in Mumbai court on expiry of the police custody. The investigating officer informed the court that new evidence was emerging every single day, making a case for the extension of custody. The defense, however, did not object to the extension in custody. Earlier today, several PMC account holders also staged a protest outside Mumbai's Esplanade court.
Please take onus of this resolution. You cannot tell us that cooperative banks fall under the purview of the RBI. The RBI reports to the Ministry of Finance and the Government of India. I want to know that my money is safe, and I want to know that in writing, not through a verbal assurance.
Saurabh Bhaktania is joining us live from Mumbai with the latest details on this story. Saurabh, give us a sense of what's happened in court.
Well, let me tell you that all these accused were today produced in the court, and defense was not willing to give the police custody, but later on the prosecution had a lot of evidence in their hand. They said that every day they are getting a lot of new evidence against all these accused, and therefore police custody is must for 2 days. Now the police custody is given for October 16, while the defense argued that the amount which is of this whole particular scam, they are saying that the alleged scam are of around 4,300 crore. They said already all this recovery has been done by the officials in this case, therefore no further recovery should be done, no further seizure should be done. But the prosecution has clearly said that the cops have clearly said that lot more recovery has to be done, because they are going on that several more connections are been emerging in this particular whole scam. Now the another piece of information which we got is that lot of protest was done inside the outside the court today as well, because the customers are really asking for their own money which has been deposited in this bank. We also saw protest and slogans which are raised against the government establishment, and they have said that they are not going to vote to anyone in this particular election. And right now there is the festive season. In 15 days there will be Diwali on, and they need some amount in their hand, because due to this restriction they are not been able to remove their own money from this bank. So clearly a lot of roar in this whole PMC Bank. Yesterday Rahul Gandhi also raised an issue about this whole particular PMC Bank scam. So we have to wait and watch how there can be a relaxation so that people can get their own money back.
Right. All right, Saurabh, thanks for joining us with all those details.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.